Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 28, Printing Your Address Book from Outlook Express, here on HelpDesk TV. The address book in Outlook Express stores the contact information for people you frequently send messages to. When printing your address book, you can choose to print the contact information for every contact or only a specific contact. You can also specify if you want to print all the contact information, only business-related information, or just the phone numbers in your address book. Once Outlook Express is loaded, click Addresses to display your address book. To print the information for only one contact, click the contact. You can select a group of contacts in a continuous list by selecting the first contact. Then, while holding down the Shift key, select the last contact. All contacts between these two selected contacts will be highlighted as shown. If you want to print random contacts, select the first contact, and while pressing the Control key, select the other contacts one at a time. The selected contacts will be queued to print. Or, to print the information for every contact in your address book, just click any contact in your list. Then click Print to print the information in your address book. The print dialog box appears. Next, click the part of the address book you want to print. All prints every contact, or Selection prints only the contact you selected. Then click the way you want to print the address book. Memo prints all the information about the contacts. Business card prints only business-related information about the contacts. And phone list prints only the phone numbers for the contacts. Once you've made your selection, click Print to print the information from your address book. Now click X to close the address book window. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.